like to propose a toast.
No, well, you can't propose a toast. You are the lady of honor.
To leave for Washington in an hour. Ah. Well then, this is goodbye.
Across my face, tell you the story.
Ready? Kramer attitude. Sell it.
So many stories where I've been, and I got to where I am, but these stories don't mean anything when you've got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain tops, so am I trying.
To me that I never had. And there are no words to thank you for that. I love you very much. Your girls.
Yes, I was excited to see you and come home.
I can promise you, as long as I'm here, they'll be safe. I love you, Dory. I love you, Addie. I love you so much.
I just want you to know that I plan on teaching my daughter all the things that you've taught me. To respect myself. To stay strong for myself. To fight for my family and to remember where I came from.
Thank you. Hopefully no one in the world that I trust more than you. Because you have always told me the truth when I didn't want to hear it. Especially when I didn't want to hear it. And I have grown to learn that that is very rare. So do you, my dear Dorian, who is very, very rare.
It's hard in the words that don't come.